Notice how that record was another song, an old Tex Ridley, y'all remember Tex Ridley, the old actor and the cowboy and all that stuff. Well, I got to be friends with Tex when I first got to be on the Grand Ole Opry. I was about 20 years old, something like that, amazing. And I was the youngest one backstage and everything else. They asked me to take care of Tex, because Tex would go to sleep before he'd get on stage when they call his name out and Tex would be over the night out. So they said, well, just make sure Tex stays awake and just give him some coffee. So I didn't mind doing that, you know, giving him some coffee. I mean, I was honored to do that, okay? And only thing I didn't like about that old man, he used to call me Pissant. What did you find with that name? But old Pissant got a number one record out of one of those songs that Tex wrote. And I'd like to do that for you right now. Just put some Spanish in one of the songs and say, boy, you sure screwed up my song, Pissant. Let it get all out with me. Oh, God, it's hard to be.